Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Kelly and I live in New York City, but this weekend is Labor Day weekend. So we have a lot of fun plans. It's also the US Open this weekend and then the Matilda Jerv pop-up. But tonight we're going to the Brooklyn Mirage, which if you don't really know New York that well, Brooklyn Mirage is like a huge music venue. And it's kind of like a party there, but they're having Quinn play tonight. So we got tickets to go see Quinn, and it's just, I think it'll be fun. I've never been to the Brooklyn Mirage, but my friends who I'm going with have. And then I don't think I'm gonna bring my camera with me, but I'll try to vlog a little bit on my phone. And then we have like a full fun plans of weekend. I also am doing a birthday celebration thing on actual Labor Day because my birthday is on Thursday, so a week from today. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing to the concert. Like, my bed's super messy, but this is what I'm wearing to the concert. I don't know, I just like want to be comfortable. It's also like 75 degrees and I was just going for like kind of like ravey. I don't know. This knit long sleeve. But yeah, I'm kind of excited. See you guys later. One more time, New York. So much fun at the Brooklyn Mirage last night, and it was super good. It was my first time going, and I seriously am like, why have I not been before? I don't know. I think I thought the Brooklyn Mirage was like more ratchet, but it's an establishment, and also it just had really cool effects and everything. But right now, I'm gonna go meet up with Annie. Allison is still working, and she wasn't gonna be able to make it in time, but both Annie and I have the day off, so we're gonna go to the Matilda Jerv Avenue pop-up, and I'm really excited to see Matilda because, I don't know, do you guys like the glasses? Yeah. I'm excited to see Matilda because I actually got to meet her last year in Sweden, when I was visiting my friend Shauna, who actually works for Jerv Avenue in Sweden. Shauna was gonna come this weekend to try to also help it with the pop-up, but she just kind of decided against that. Yeah, so I don't know if she'll remember me, but we'll see if she does. I saw on one of their Instagram stories that they have the fruit silk robe, and I feel like I love my comfy robe, but I have like a nice Pottery Barn one. And I'm thinking I get the silk one, maybe. But I also just like simply just should not be spending money right now. This is the outfit. So I'm doing New Balance sneakers, Abercrombie t-shirt, which they're also on sale right now. So I got a white one and a black one for $16 total. Just like a simple white t-shirt. And then this skirt is from Zara. I got it in May, so I don't know if they would still have it, but you never know. I'm gonna hop on the subway and then I'll vlog when I'm there. Okay, so I just arrived at the pop-up, but the line literally wraps around all of Soho, which is a neighborhood in New York City. It's a 7-hour wait. Maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but I swear to God, it's gonna be like a 5-hour wait. Yeah, I think. Like, I'm not even, like, that's true. And like, I love that she has so much turnout, like, holy crap. And they said they think it's gonna be busier during the weekend because like, some people still have to like, do a half day or work today. Not everyone had today off. So, that's sad, but at least, hey, outside of it. I'm waiting for Annie, and then we'll go get a coffee from like, Jerv Avenue sponsored. But I wanted Matilda to be in the floor. I texted Shauna, who works there. I'm like, Shauna, I need you here right now. That's okay. It's okay. We're still gonna have a fun day. Walk around. Okay, I just fell off a ledge. What street? I'm literally at Rintinson. Okay, I know where you are. I'm gonna walk. Yeah, because I want to get B-roll anyways. No, it is. So Annie's here. We're going to do some shopping. Annie needs an outfit for tonight for the US Open. I sort of do too, but I think I have stuff to work. Yeah. Okay, so we're just kind of shopping around right now. We just went into Brandy. You have my bag, right?
Yeah.
I can grab that too. We went to Brandy, we went into Aritzia, Annie tried on some cute stuff. And then right now we're going to Reformation, which I actually just placed an order from Reformation, so I'm gonna try not to purchase. But, you know, can't hurt to go look. And Annie, maybe we'll get an outfit for tonight.
We're looking. I need an outfit. That is the goal of this entire situation.
That's the goal. And yeah. Are you looking at this one?
Yeah, but I'm struggling with like how it goes.
Cute.
And then it must like pull up like that.
Oh, cause in the bow.
Yeah.
Oh, cute.
I think I'm gonna get this for sure.
Okay. What about this? Are you gonna wear this tonight?
It's cute, but I don't have like a skirt. Like I'd want a white skirt to go with.
Yeah. Can we ask the lady if there's one to go with it?
Yeah, I should.
Yeah, they can get you a different size too, yeah. Right?
And I know my size.
So, Annie and I just came to St. Ambrose to grab some salad. We got a table outside. We can go downstairs. Well, back to the old
might
car.
Be up.
Are now at the US Open. We can play games. Deuces, but we gotta get in it, so. We're sending out postcards to send to our families. And we got our
little drinky drinks. This is plastic, not glass.
It's kind of good though. What are you gonna say? I'm gonna say having so much fun at the US is strong. Mine's not.
She was really looking at me hurt.
Oh, really?
She like was talking about my nails a lot, and then
I think they're not getting the chip thing.
She was like, don't tip me. Like, I thought she was saying, like, don't tip me because they, like, it was included or something. And she was like, don't tip me on credit card, just give me cash. I was like,
because they probably aren't getting
it. Like, she was like, just hit zero, if, like, to leave cash. And then I was like, I don't have cash.
What do you say?
Having the best time at the US Open out, you fuckers.
Then what do I say after that?
Don't miss you.
Come join me next year.
Yeah.
Deuces! I could write two sets.
I said P.S. I know nothing about tennis.
P.S. Justin Bieber. Hailey Bieber are here. Okay. We're signing him out. We had so much fun at the US Open. Like, I really want to do it again. I want to go back next year. And I really liked watching the tennis players just because they're so good. They come up with the most crazy moves ever, and something that you think, oh, he's not getting that, like, they get it. So that was a 10 out of 10. And I'm really happy we got tickets to go. But I have 12 miles on deck today for running, so I'm gonna have to go do that right now. I didn't get up early this morning to go run with the run club because we got back kind of late from the game last night. The game actually went until 2, the match went until 2, but we left, I think, like 12:30. Maybe a little after 12:30, like closer to 1. But yeah, so I'm gonna go run. I maybe will vlog during it, but like, probably not, because I'm just gonna be listening to music and like trying to get through it. Got these goos to try. So I've only ever tried the Gatorade energy gel, so I'm gonna try the goos out today. I think I'll take one like every 4 miles, so I'll just bring 3. So vanilla. Kind of want to try the blackberry. I heard the salted caramel is good, but I don't even like salted caramel. And then maybe the kiwi strawberry is good. I don't think it comes in this pack though. We'll do strawberry banana. Let's bring these 3. And I feel like I need to bring a water, because how else am I going to get these things down? Hey guys. So I went on my run. It was really quite intense. But I'm fine now. My room's a little bit of a mess, but we just got ready. We're gonna go to the West Village, grab some cocktails, some appetizers, and then Annie's gonna meet us, and then we're gonna meet up with some of her friends who are visiting.
Slay.
Slay. This is the outfit. trying to be more fall vibes, so we're doing jeans and the sweater vest. See you guys there.
You're kind of pretty right now.
Guys, your phones shoot 4K.
Don't shoot 4K.
If I ain't got a rhythm, I'ma pick up a rock. And when I bust your ass, I'm gonna continue to rock. Get your hands on the wall, would you do that thing? It's real, you just follow me. Let that fine girl pass you by. Look real close, let's stroll, let's try to have a party. Kill me music, let's get it started. Move and shake your body, little girl. With the money and a sexy strip. Wanna get it poppin', baby, step by the music.
Call me patty cake, cause the way that ass shake, I'ma make them eat me out while I'm watching anime. Pussy like a wild fox, looking for a hot skate. One night with them, make them lose it like a parlay. Two watches, yeah, call me two Tommy. Skin like gold and my teeth like diamonds. Hot girl, chain in my ear, mad, mad, they wanna hurt me. I'm a hot girl, I do hot shit. When the shit come on my outfit, I'ma house take quick, cause I ain't thirsty. These bitches mad, mad, they wanna hurt me. Pretty good fatty, 30-inch weave with the long eyelashes. Yes, I got a man, if I don't, like who asking? I don't stand outside, cause I'm too outstanding. But the girls in the hood are always hard, ever since.
Okay, so we did a little quick change after our party session. Shout out Annie, her closet is amazing. So we're both in Reformation tonight. Annie should be sponsored by Reformation. Show Annie that, but it's her. Look at her. Hey guys, happy Sunday morning. I guess afternoon now. This morning, I kind of just like cleaned a little bit, changed my sheets, did the floors, steamed this dress for my picnic tomorrow that I'm hosting for my birthday, and I got this steamer on Amazon. I can link it for you guys. It's really nice because this part folds up, so it's actually good for travel. But I'll show you guys my outfit. Just this tank top from Brandy Melville. Skirt is from Lioness, and the boots are Jeffrey Campbell. But we're gonna go try the Drew Avenue pop-up again, just because it was just not gonna happen the other day. And if the line's too long, then we'll just go do what we originally had planned, which is go to La Mercier and get the cookie and just kind of to do something, like get out and do something kind of fun. Yeah, but hopefully the line isn't horrible for the pop-up. I'm drinking my coffee. Actually, what sunglasses should I wear? Can do Ray-Bans, which match the brown boots. We can do these ones that I've kind of been wearing, but they don't really block the sun. But they're kind of a sleigh, but they also kind of give grandma. Like, I don't know. Allison, do you like these glasses or no?
Yes. 100%. Yes.
No, nobody, no crime. No, nobody, no crime.
Was it that Annie told us that anytime she told us
we were
a good singer, she's lying?
Yeah, Annie told us that a few times that we harmonized beautifully. I feel like that time wasn't that good, but
that time wasn't great, but there was one time where we were killing it.
And she comes to witness and confession.
And she's like, wait, you guys sound really good. That was a couple months ago. And then, sometime within the last week, she was like, oh, by the way, every time I've told you guys you sound good, I lied.
And she's like, ha, yeah, yeah.
Like that didn't just wash.
I was like,
every
alright, well. She also complimented us from the bathroom. Like, you didn't even need to say anything. Or I could do my rock ones, but I don't love these on me, I'll be honest. Because they're way too rectangle. Like, they're kind of a cool vibe when I go like that.
I like the blue in these, though. I liked the
yeah, blue. True, it like matches.
Your skirt and your bag.
In the bag, yeah. We're going with those.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna do like this for now.
I think he did it, but I
just can't prove it. I think she did it, but I just can't
prove it.
How's it going in ABC? So Annie lives in the East Village, but like kind of Alphabet City. And this morning she said something about, she's like, I live in ABC or wherever the fuck it's called.
Annie was a bit delusional this morning.
She fell asleep in her clothes.
And her makeup. She was like, falling asleep in my clothes, that's normal. Falling asleep in my makeup, she's like, I don't do that.
She doesn't. I wish I could tell the vlog what she told her. What she told her delivery man.
Inserting clip here.
That's enough of that. Cafe, kind of a vibe, and there's also stores for you to spend
$40.
I lost my nail at George Room yesterday. I get this hand though. This hand was great.
Penny? Hello.
Really don't get mine. I can't believe you said I have.
So, we just got back from our little day in Soho, and I'm kind of just getting things ready for the picnic for tomorrow, so I just took these pillows out of their Ziploc, like, air-sealed bags, and then I'll put these pink linen covers on the pillows. I got the wine, I got 2 bottles of rosé, and then a box thing of rosé. Because I feel like 2 bottles will go, and then box is just like easier to carry and stuff, and we probably won't finish the box. I have this, I've got my candles in here. There's actually a few more, but I probably won't need all of them. Got the wine glasses. So yeah, and then I just ordered a salad. So I'll be good. Okay, so I'm just about ready. I'm just like, have my hair kind of like this right now to give it some volume. I'm just about ready to go. And I'm gonna maybe like just do a little montage there. But this is the dress. The dress is from Free People. And I don't know, like, I mean, I guess I could wear it off the shoulder. I don't think it's supposed to be like that. Yeah, I'm gonna head out and we're gonna call an Uber and we're gonna go to a picnic. See you guys there.
We deal with later.
Hi guys. Okay, it's Allison.
I missed it.
We're killing lantern flies as Kelly
is the bat.
getting some photos of her cute little setup. Look at how cute. I'll get a close-up after she's done. But we're at Riverside Park. It's a beautiful, what's today? Labor Day?
Monday.
And yeah, I guess we'll keep you guys updated.
I'm not working.
Thank God.
Thank God.
I'll use some of that.
Hey guys, we made it, finally. This is the setup. I'm really happy with how it came out.
Like I'm in Ratatouille.
Yeah, there. I just put them in the box.
It would be cute if we put the empty bottles in there.
Flashing someone that's walking behind.
I want to get a fake candid video too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love that.
Okay. That's so.
Hey guys, I'm just chilling in my bed now and I just want to say that this weekend was so much fun. I'm just whipped out my journal and I'm going to try to do some journaling and just to like remember the weekend, but I'm also happy I vlogged it. You know, first US Open, first time at Brooklyn Mirage. What else happened? Just like good days in Soho, good New York City days. And then today, obviously, my picnic, which I'm just feeling super grateful and thankful for all the people in my life, especially my New York City friends, and then also everyone who could join, and then also the people who were out of town and couldn't make it but still very much made effort to text me something sweet or send a gift or something like that. It's so nice. So we have another busy week this week, so I'm trying to decide if I should end the vlog here or just start another vlog. And I'm thinking I'm just gonna start another vlog. I don't even know if I should vlog this week because tomorrow is Yankees game, but it's not like you can vlog much there. And then Thursday is my actual birthday and we're going to dinner and then might potentially go out. And then Friday morning I have a train to Nantucket, so maybe I could just vlog Nantucket separately, but we'll see. But regardless, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you're subscribed. And love you, bye.